Hello guys, welcome back to Rewrite, episode 9. Let's continue. Is this right? Yeah. Okay. I open my eyes. It's a nice morning. I sit up. My body feels light. I hope I can find some leads today. I have an objective now. Okay, this is the source of power making my body active. The festival now? I check out the leads I've gathered so far. Quite a few of them seem interesting. But if I'm gonna do this, I'll need a few more options. There's a lot of stuff around school. Maybe I should start by looking for more here. Even on my own, I could just spend today searching for something in my daily life.
Leads,
Otoli. Yeah, maybe that's the power of being in the club, in a club. You're the one who asked me this time. I can even get along well with awkward people. It's the power of being in the club. Even Katori's been coming to school every day since she joined. Viva club power. Viva. Break time. I want to check on the site, so I go to the club room. Is anyone here? Well, I can still kill time with all the books here, even if everyone's away. I go in anyway. Is anyone here? After looking around a bit, I find someone. Oh, hello there. There's a man looking at me, holding a book in one hand. The light from the window forms an aura around him, making him look dark. Once my eyes get used to it, I can see that he's wearing glasses. Even though I'm a guy, I can tell his face looks quite good. He feels dignified and also a little cold. The best way to describe my impression of him would be an empty church in the snow. The man soon returns his gaze to the book. Who is this guy? I've never seen him before. Is he a member of the cult club? Hey! Thoughts. He ignores me. Who are you? Are you in the cult club? Hey! I'm asking you a question. Ah, are you a dirtier? Sorry, I should have spoken more politely. Stop ignoring me. At least say hello or something. What? Hey! I wave my hands. He looks up at me again.
Konnichiwa.
But for a moment, it feels like the ice melted. Ah, right. Good afternoon.
Soshite, kaeri nasai.
Those words don't register in my brain for a moment. Then I realized what he said. Go back? Back to where? I just came back here. I give that answer for some reason. The man looks down at the book again, as if that answer satisfied him. I just came back here. What the hell is with this guy? Did any of the other members know him? There must be a reason for him being here. It feels hard to approach him, so I sit down on the far side of the table. I can see him looking at me. No way, he's glaring.
Nani?
Huh? The question is so sudden that I failed to respond properly. I didn't say anything.
Nani wo shiteiru no desu ka?
Nothing really.
Anata wa sakihodo no kaiwa wo nanto?
Everything he says is too sudden. You told me to go back? I wasn't sure what you meant.
So desu ka. Kore wa kotoba taratsu deshita.
I guess you should have asked.
私は言葉のそのままの意味で言ったつもりです。
Let me go back to where you came from. What the hell?
つまり帰れと。ここは部外者が立ち入っていい場所ではありませんよ。
はあ。But I'm not an outsider. In fact, who is this guy? Isn't he the outsider here? Did he come here to disband the club or something? That's kind of what this feels like. But I'm pretty sure I've never seen this person at school. Yeah, I will remember seeing someone like this. He leaves a very strong impression. Who are you?
そんなさまつなことはどうでもいいでしょう。帰れと言っているのです。人が静かに本を読んでいるというのに、邪魔をするのは無神経だとは思いませんか？
Eh? So, about the impression I had. He feels dignified but also a little cold. That's a lie, he's not dignified. He isn't really stiff, yet he's even gentlemanly. But he's still cold. Then the door rolls open. The witch arrives.Thank God. Save me from this guy, scary guy here. He doesn't see the voice to get there.
これはお嬢様、ご機嫌うるわしゅ。
ああ、確かあなたは。
ええ、そうです。
そうだったわね。
その通りです。
じゃ、その辺でくつろいでて。
はい。そうさせていただきます。
He naturally returns to the bookshelves. Wait.
何?
Do you really have to ask? What? Who is this guy?
こいつとは失礼ですね。部外者といえば、あなたの方がよほど部外者です。
What? You two know each other in real life?
何をもってリアルなのかわからないけど、知り合いは知り合い。
Real life. He's wearing our uniform, even though I've never seen him before.
でしょうね。
So you are an outsider.
待って、あなたも転校してきたんじゃないの？
いいえ。今さら学び屋通いしたところで得るものなどないでしょう
か。Doesn't that make you an outsider?
そうね。あ、じゃあその制服は？
これは千早さんのものです。
あ、Chihaya's?
発注書になぜか私のプロフィールを書いて出してしまったようです。だから今は別の制服を着てるでしょう。
ああ。
違和感ないのはありがたいけど、あんまり好ましくないわね。
そうですか。私は割と気に入っておりますが。
あらそう。それは良かったわね。
Apparently, Prez has trouble dealing with him too. So, who is this guy?
ちはやの、
兄です。
だそうよ。
Huh? It doesn't look that much like her.
とりあえず、やっぱりここにいられたらいろいろまずいと思うの。出て行ってくれない？
She starts chasing him out.
それはお断りします。
Oh no. Akane. He snaps.
お願いしてるんじゃないの。命令よ。
これはいなこと。ここではお嬢様はお嬢様でしかありませんよ。
He smiles at her.
そうなの。
Oh no.
ああ。でしたらお茶でも入れましょうか。こちらは私の好意ということ。
This guy is casually being a gentleman.
結構よ。部外者の出した飲食物は喉を通さないことにしているの。
Oh, the he does on.
それは残念。
This is scary. Oh my god. This is starting to feel scary somehow. Maybe I should leave? But I'm also afraid of moving.
あれ?なんか多いです?
A voice with no fear. Otoli, thank you.
Hi. What is it?
Chihaya-san, it was late.
Ah, Sakuya, you came?
Eh.
So his name's Sakuya?
Chihaya, この無礼者を早々に追い払ってちょうだい。
はい。まあ、じゃあ、サキは追い払われてください。
承知しました。どちらへ行けば？
校内でもブラブラしてたらいいんじゃないです？
では、そのように。
ダメ。目立たないようにしてちょうだい。
じゃあ、目立たないように校内をブラブラしてきてください。
では、そのように。
Oh, what? He could actually... He can still do that?
ダメ。もういいわ。その辺でおとなしくしててちょうだい。
He doesn't look like Chihaya's brother one bit. Are you sure they're brother and sister?
だそうです。
了解いたしました。では、お茶でもご用意いたしましょう。
いや、だから。
お嬢様はいりませんか？いらなければ、千早さんと私の分のみのご用意となりますが。
わかった。入れて。
承知いたしました。
Hang on. Wait, what about me?
はい。誰ですか、あなたは。
He wasn't even acknowledging my existence. I'm 天の内コタロ。
これはこれは、大鳥咲夜です。では、お嬢様と千早さん。お茶を用意してきましょう。
Don't I get any?
はい。誰ですか？あなたは。部外者はさっさと帰った方がいいですよ。
Oh, this guy's pretty mean. Yeah, totally. This guy's really going far out of his way to be a jerk for me, to me.
はい。
This guy, over there, over here, I point.
帰れと言われてるんだから、帰ったらいいんじゃないです？
Oh yeah, she's not much different.
心外ですね。私はいつでも温故知新、厚生可否をモットーとしております。
Membly.
いつもの昨夜ですよ。
I have no idea what's normal for him. Talking like I know him already isn't going to get us anywhere. Isn't he your brother?
兄ですが、何か。
違いますよ。昨夜は昨夜です。
You're not siblings? Sakuya, boyfriend? Unlikely childhood friend?
Ani desu.
Brother?
Konnichiwa. Ani desu.
I see. So that wasn't true.
Chihaya?
あ、はい。
あなた、設定忘れてたでしょ。
ああ、いや、そうでしょうか。
そのうっかり悪癖は直した方がいいわね。
はい。
千早さんは嘘のつけない清廉潔白な方ですから、何ら問題はありません。さあさあ、お茶が入りましたよ。ミルクはつけますか。
ありがとうございます。一杯でいいですよ。
では、てんこ盛り一杯。
あなたの甘やかしっぷりは時に感心さえするわ。
お嬢様もどうぞ。
ありがとう。
So, if he's not her brother...
他人同士が一緒に暮らしてるんじゃ世間的に不自然ですものね。
え、live together?
あ、そうでした、そうでした。そういう設定でした。
黙ってなさい、うっかり魔人。
魔人。
ペロ。ああ、おとり。チハヤ、チハヤ。So who is this guy? Someone's mistress? I kind of have to ask why they're living together if they aren't related. So I guess they're not childhood friends?
妻にはなれませんね。
Indeed, mistress? Butler?Why are you, her boyfriend? Like, I have brought up, right?
Huh?
It's probably not right, though. They look at each other.
そうか、そう見られるんですね。
Isn't that the obvious guess?
これはまた短絡的な。なかなか面白い友人をお持ちのようですね、お嬢様。
So he says, her face says, I'm too tired to care.
そういうんじゃ全然ないですね。
正直に申し上げますと、私はゆえやって千早さんの身の回りの世話をさせていただいているものです。
Childhood friend slash butler. Okay. Yeah, so are you like a butler?
そういった認識が近いかと。
A good approximation. Never seen one of those before. Thought butlers were as mythical as maids, but there's one right here.
そうですね。言うなれば、私は千早さんのナイト。
Yeah.
Okay. 言ったところでしょうか。
Butler. Okay. I see. I no longer care about enough to ask. Not that I've completely lost interest, but I get the feeling I won't learn anything else from him, no matter what I ask. He feels kind of detached from the world and from common sense. Anyway, so you're Otoli's son too. It's probably best to change the subject.
Ah, so いえばそうですね。二人ともオートリさんになっちゃまずい気がします。
いいんじゃない、千早とサクヤで。
お嬢様は冗談がきつい。どこぞの馬の骨様に。お嬢様は冗談がきつい。どこぞの馬の骨様に。千早さんのファーストネームを呼ばせるなどとは。
You're good at being annoying. Really good.
とりあえず、あなたの初対面の印象は最悪でした。もう少し落ち着きというものを持っていただきたい。
You were the one ignoring everything I said.
別に千早でもいいですけどね。
さすがは千早さん。どこぞの馬の骨様にも慈悲深いことで。
いえいえ。
Okay then, Chihaya.
何を慣れ慣れしく言いますか。無遠慮選手権というものがあれば、あなたは世界トップランクの栄誉を得ることでしょうね。
The crown champion of rudeness. Okay. You're really good at being polite, son. You're really good at these polite sounding insults.
個人的にも、私はあなたが嫌いです。
Personal reasons? We just met.Wow, that sounds way too familiar. I guess it runs in the family. Oh wait, they aren't family.
では、私はそろそろおいとまするとしましょう。千早さんも、歓談は結構ですが、
よし。わかりました。
それと、お茶菓子をお持ちしていたのを忘れていました。
He pulls out a bunch of cloth from somewhere.
お嬢様もよろしければお上がりください。中身を。
ありがとう。
Cookies.
それからあなたは馬の骨ゲス野郎くんでしたか。
Oh my god. 天の字ゴータロー。
似たようなものですね。よろしければどうぞ。
Oh. Okay. Literally everything you say is annoying.
まあ、そんなさまつなことはどうでもいいですね。
He really hates me this much.Just from his first impression? I know I didn't handle our initial contact very gracefully, but still...
あと。
What?
あまり余計なことに首を突っ込まないことです。私はあなたが嫌いですから。
I kind of figured that out already. He looks over me. What? Now he looks at Prez.
何?
まあ、いいでしょう。お嬢様のお月にはふさわしいのかもしれません。
褒められているのかしら、天王寺も含めて。
さあ、どうでしょう。それもさまつなことです。
Trivial. Everything he says is trivial.
では、ごきげんよう。
Good day to you all. He says, he bows and leaves. Dots. So, お嬢様、he just walked out.Didn't you say it'd be bad if you stood out?
もうどうでもいいわ。
Ah, I see. I take a peek outside.
おっと失礼、お嬢さん。お怪我はありませんでしたか？
No, I'm fine.
それはよかった。無礼をお詫びいたします。それと、お話も結構ですが、前方は気を配った方がよろしいですよ。
は
では。
He walks off. I've never seen them before. He's so hot. I wonder what class he's in. That's gaining attention to the max here. Ochoo-sama, he's making people talk about him just by walking by. Walking around, the whole town will be in an uproar. At this rate he's going.
At
the rate he's going.
気にしてると疲れるから。
Okay.
シャクヤはかっこいいですからね。
His sister says proudly while stuffing her face with cookies.
どうでもいいけど、もう休み時間終わるわよ。
Ah, my original objective gone. Oh yeah, we're supposed to check the blog. Forgot all about it. Oh, this is a good combination. An unusual combination. Lucy and Katori. They stand up at the same time when class ends. Where are you going?
お外のパン屋さん。
昼食を取りに行くんだ。
They both trudge out the store. Everyone's such a loner today. Wait, they're both eating lunch nearby instead of going home? Do they have something else to do here? This is a private school, so we often have class on Saturdays, and the schedule turns into a complete mess as the Harvest Festival approaches. So starting this week, every Saturday has only morning classes. A lot of students choose to eat lunch here before going home, but I also liked leaving immediately. Oh right, what about you, Chihaya?
私はアカネさんのところに行きます。
Akane's room. I see. I'm the only one with no plans. No, I should just do some club work right now. I took club work today. But I'm going to eat something first. Yoshino, let's eat.
Let's go eat.
Aw, rejected by the Thunder. He leaves the classroom on the winds of nihilism. Crap, now what? This is probably for Lucia. Yeah, this is for Katori. I want to go for Chihaya. Let's go somewhere else. I hope it's the club room or not. I decide to eat somewhere off campus. Even some snacks from a convenience store would be fine. It's midday and the business district is thriving. There, I can find someone completely unexpected. I find someone. Prez? Oh, hello there. This is unusual. What are you doing out here? In the sun. I thought you were a vampire.
イラッとしていたの。
Annoyed? Things got that bad that fast? Chihaya said she was heading to your room. I guess that's part of the problem.
たまには外食でもしようかと思ったのだけど、選択肢が多すぎて決められないのよ。
Oh, I was planning to eat alone, but I like this coincidence. Having lunch with Prez might be fun. It's good to have lots of options.
似たような店ばかりだわ。
She has a point. It's all chains around here. Beef bowl, ramen, curry. They all keep springing up no matter how many competitors are nearby. Ramen, curry. Yeah, I can't choose between ramen and curry as well. Beef bowl? Not sure. There's so many that there's no way to pick any one of them.
そうだわ、天王寺。お前が案内なさい。
Me?
この辺りで一番いい店はどこなの？
That question really doesn't have an answer. Everyone has their own tastes and all.
これはラーメンの匂いなのかしら？
Might as well pick ramen. So crabstract questions like that. Crabstract. What the hell? like that just aren't
抽象的でしょ?
Abstract. You're the one who's distracted. Who distracted me with food and the mid-thought. So you want ramen?
食べるための決まり事がたくさんある うるさいラーメン屋は嫌いね?
The toppings. There aren't any places like that around here. Though I can't think of any that stand out as being extremely delicious either. By the way, the same logic gets rid of beef bowl and curry places. I have no idea what one of those would be. I'm your escort now. Are you sure a family restaurant isn't good enough?
レンジでチンが嫌だから外に出たのよ。 このストレス社会に身をさらすというリスクを犯してまでね。
stressful society. No wonder you never leave your room.
高級でなくてもいいから変わったものが食べたいということよ。
Unusual. Okay, I'll look for something unusual. Wait right here. That's not a very fair request, but I guess I can do it for Prez. I don't mind running a few errands for her. After wandering around a bit, I find three places that stand out.
なかなかいいわね。どこにしましょうか?
Oh. It's a choice. Cafeteria restaurant. Caesarea, an Italian restaurant. Crazy Beef Steakhouse. Caesarea. Italian food. An Italian restaurant called Caesarea.
あの看板の中、どこかで見たことがあるような気がするわ。
Sign. A green oval with red letters. Green oval. An Italian family restaurant with a green oval sign. That's more than just being similar. It's probably on purpose. High risk business. They stay in business only until they get sued. Oh boy. Copyright? Whoa, looks nice. The inside is no different from a normal restaurant. Nor is the menu. Tastes normal too.
おかしいのは経営者の覚悟だけみたいね。
And yet the shop is quite popular. There are a lot of married couples and students here. It's no different from the real place.
やはりレストランは落ち着かないわね。
You don't like them?
どうもね。食事は落ち着いて取りたいものよね。ネットとか見ながら。
You really should try to fix some of those bad habits. Our meal ends without incident. But just as we're about to leave, a certain group of people come inside. Excuse me, where the katsumatsuri, please? Is the manager here? Oh no. It happens right when they enter the restaurant. That will be me. There's a warrant out for your arrest. We've asked you to come in for questioning several times, so now we'll have to force you. So this day has finally come. Floor manager, starting today, you're in charge here. Take care of things for me. Boss. The man gets taken away. The guests all watch it happen. Stunned. They actually arrested him.
ロックだわね。
That's really not the sort of thing you want to see during lunch. Oh my gosh.
味はともかく、出し物は楽しめたわ。
That's not what that was. But Prez seems satisfied anyway. Well, that was unique in a way. You don't see that every day. Lunch ends and I go to the club room. Just to check the blog. I'm the only one here. I open up the laptop. Still no response? Do people only comment when the fight breaks out? I wonder. This has gotta be a long fight. So much for comments. What I'm really after is information anyway. What kind of supernatural phenomena have they brought me? Oh, we've got some. Did they say rumors were fine? I did say rumors were fine, so they have no reason to hesitate. You obtained info, I want to confess, but I don't have the courage. What the hell? Why would you submit that to a cult club? You obtained info, I want to break up with- What the hell? I want to break up with my boyfriend. You obtained info, are there any good secondhand clothes shops near the wedding? What the hell? Near the wedding? Just use Google Maps or something. You're thinking, well, I think my girlfriend is cheating on me. Have I been cursed by the ancients? This is better than the other three. But it's still about romance. You're thinking, well, I wanna do a group date with the cooking research club. What the hell? Are they asking us to do a group date with them? Update info, is it okay for second years to use hair dye? Anyone can use hair dye. Why are you asking us? I fought some bullying. Oh, this is not. What the hell? Psychological. Psychological treatment. Is this cheating? I'm not really sure. My little brother is such an irritating brat. How much do the rest of you put up with it? Now this is just complaining. Complaining now. I have superpowers. Oh, that's okay. The last one is the closest from all the others. Way too many, and most of them are useless. Yeah, there's only one here I can actually make use of. Yeah, the superpower one. A high school student with superpowers. Yeah, this is exactly what I was hoping for. Show Akane, prove it. Here, so you can touch her chest. Even if this one is fake. At least having something to investigate will keep the occult club from falling apart. The others aren't very eager to help yet. If we don't bring them together, we'll all end up back where we started. I don't want that. I want to do something. I mean that. If I don't find more useful information, I won't be able to direct them toward any sort of goal. But gathering information on my own is just lonely. Maybe I should ask for help. I'll look around the school. I will look around the school. Might as well start on the first floor. Now. Oh, Mappy. Upstairs. Upstairs again. Better go back to the club room now. Oh, what the hell? Whoops. I was just following the compass, but. Whatever. I didn't ask anyone. It's too late. When they return to the club room, everyone's there for some reason. Oh, come on. If you're gonna come here, we should have all searched for information together. But having a weekend quest might not be a bad idea. As I think about that, Chihaya walks past with a huge tray. All the sweets typical modern girls enjoy are on display to having a tea party.
Kotaro-kun wa dou?
I'll have some. There's also some sweets for typical modern boys.
Yeah, katsudou no ato datta kara onaka suite ne.
What work? What kind of work?
Fan katsudou.
I see. She's so insistent about those fictional fans. But you know.
What?
You're gonna get fat. Oh, that's so mean. You shouldn't upset the Katara. maybe Chihaya won't mind. I don't think she will get fat at all from all that strengthening exercise. For some reason, this girl is unmoved.
Hi, Tennoji-sensei.
What is it, Kanbe-kun?
私、太りましたか？わかりません。
Not really.
だよね。
But for future predictions...
まずかろう問題ではなかろうか。
Haven't you gained weight since last summer?
特に変化は。
Then I guess it's fine.
さようか。
As for future predictions...
Oh...
Didn't you say that wrong?
別にそんなに気にしないでいいんじゃないです?さようか。
その娘を基準にしちゃダメよ。
なんでです?
Because you can never get fat because of all your strength.
カロリー消費量が違う。
I assume so.Good point. Given our strength and our lack of muscles, the only option is to increase the fuel intake.
ちなみにちーちゃん何キロ?
体重です?確か46キロです。
Whoa, that was way too light. 46 kilo? Katari falls forward into the ground with a weird exhalation. Exhalation? And you, Katari-san?
Minus 2 kilo.
44 by 46. Hey, you're lighter than her. What's so sad about that? Wait, you weigh less than her?
Shinchou-san!
Oh yeah. She leaps back up. That still doesn't make you fat though.
So
taller? Miss. She sits down. Are you sure that's the right number? Have you weighed yourself recently?
So, そんなことはありませんとも?
I'm sure it hasn't. You didn't check? How can you be so sure? How can you be sure? Spit it out, or I'll force feed you katsudon until you confess.
Katsudon とか太りまくりメニュー。
Spin your guts! Don't let me force feed you! Katsudon!
Kotaro-kun, shushi
jigau! So basically, if you round up, it's 45. Not 44?
要するに、そうです。でも、ダイエットかこれ。よし、何キロ痩せるとか、目標立ててちゃんとやろう。
I think you look fine though. you still weigh less than Chihaya.
でも別に太ってるように見えませんけどね。
Exactly.
胸も微妙なところだけどね。
会長さんそういうところきついです。
You know, why do girls care so much about your weight? Why do you girls care so much about your weight? None of you are even close to being fat.I think having a little meat on your bones look healthier than being sticks. Wisdom of Katara. I've never understood the appeal of models.
そう冷静に言われると。
However, that aside, if you keep wolfing down those sweets, it could get bad. That's the real problem.
つまり、何キロ太ったらダイエット開始って目標を作ればベストと。
That's right, that's about right. Let's make a little poster about this. I grab a piece of printer paper and a magic marker.
なんでそんなとこに?
This should be in a place where everyone can see it. So after how many more kilos do you want to start dieting?
2 kilo. いや、1.5 kilo.
Oh, okay, so one small bottle's worth.
あの量のお肉が体につくとか考えただけで。
Really? I write down 1.5 kilos into dieting.
なんだか緊張感に欠けるわね。
You've got a point.
なんかむしろ増やす目標みたいにも見えちゃいますしね。
Then let's try this. Kame Katori will die in 1.5 kilos.
死ぬんか!
問題点が解決してないわ。
そもそもなんだかよくわからなくなったような。少なくとも体重の目標には見えませんね。
Okay, how about this? Humanity will be annihilated in 1.5 kilos.
人類巻き込むんか。
ものすごい緊張感になりましたね。
でも問題は解決したわね。
Okay, let's use this. You continue that stupid conversation until it's time to go home. That was fun. Now it's Sunday, the day off on October 17th. But it's the festival, right? That doesn't sound good. I had a dream. There's someone beyond the mist. So you finally noticed me. It's a middle-aged man wearing a worn-out trench coat with a cigarette in his mouth. I've been waiting a damn long time, you know? Who are you? I'm in charge of all those... What the hell? What am I reading? I'm in charge of auto-saving, you know? I don't understand. Oh, come on! I've been auto-saving for you every day! You have? I'm tempted to check. Okay, I've got to check. Oh shit, you've been! You really were! Oh, the saving for me. Oh, thank you. Oh, come on, I've been all same for you every day. One each day, one per day. Ah, you're so cold. Maybe I shouldn't have come to apologize. Apologize? Well, the truth is, when I've been auto-saving, I have no idea what you've been auto-saving, you know? Gah! What's not to understand? Even elementary schoolers know this, you know? At least try to explain it, you know? Well, you know, it just pops up in the right corner. In the bottom right corner, autosave complete, right? Bottom right corner of what? Ah, fine, I can't explain it to you. You live in a different world. I have no idea how to react. This is far beyond me. Anyway, about the autosave, the truth is I've been slacking lately. I think it said autosave complete. Like I should've, but I wasn't actually saving anything, so... If you have to load, you end up going back a few days. Being thrown back several days, is inexcusable. I could get sued for this. Not good. I still have no idea what he's saying, Katara. It's okay, Katara. I know what he's talking about. I know it looks bad, but humans aren't perfect, you know? None of us get our job done literally every day. Thankfully, it didn't cause any problems this time. But I still feel bad about it, so I figured I'd come to apologize at least. Thank you. Ah, I see. Thank you for your understanding. It's beautiful. Ah, normally I take my job seriously. I'm just saying I slipped up this one time. Don't think I'm a slacker or anything. And just so you know, it may be called auto-saving, but it still requires humans. Huh? It's kinda like punching a time card, but you have to do it to save all your memories. So don't rely on too much on these. Do some of it yourself, right? There are manual save options. Yeah. So use those too, and then everyone will win. I don't have the slightest idea what you mean, but okay. It's okay, Katara. And don't worry, I'm not gonna start getting lazy, you know? But when you get this old, there's a lot of stuff to deal with. You're still young, so you wouldn't understand. Ah, that's right. There was some weird thing in here earlier, so I chased it away. Oh, thanks, fourth wall. Chasing away my ghost as well. Weird thing? What was it? Can't say, I've never seen anything like it. I guess it was fluttery. Fluttery? Anyway, you know, the world is full of mysteries. Bye now. Was that guy a Shikigami? A fourth wall breaking Shikigami? dots. That was a weird dream. I rummaged through the fridge for something to eat. My parents are away, as usual. They're basically living at work. There's no good TV on a Sunday either. I flipped through several channels, but nothing looks interesting. I quickly run out of things to do. I lie down on the sofa. What do I usually do to kill time like this? I think I spend a lot of it sleeping. So that's 5 hours wasted each week, which over a whole year adds up to the gasp. I leap up. That much. I don't want to waste any more time. I must take action immediately. Yeah, 5 hours is a lot. Unless you spend it sleeping. Ah. Before I know it, I'm in my new uniform downtown eating a popsicle. My memories up to this point are hazy. I think I went to the club room. I think I ate lunch. I must have done so many impulsive things. So aimless. I should have planned an investigation today. How do I investigate things anyway? I wanna know how the pros do it. Who could I ask about that? Suddenly my phone rings. Yes, this is Tennoji. This is Ansai, the editor for the monthly Terra magazine. Ah, hello. Do I need to submit an article soon? No, nothing that serious. I was thinking I could give you some advice since you just started. Perfect timing. Hmm? I talked to Ansai-san. All of our writers seem to do more or less what you've been doing. I'm not aware of any professional techniques. Just write passionately, I guess. New quest. Weekend quest. Let's go on the quest with everyone when we have a free weekend. Some of them are a bit dangerous, since they involve searching an abandoned building or going underground. But since you are young, you'll be fine. These quests are triggered by choice. Information you obtain during the main story or map B segments will unlock more choices. Pick the one you like and enjoy the adventure. Depending on the quest, you might have a fun time with the club. You might meet new friends and you might even find new information. And certain characters will be pleased if you write a report on your adventures. The information they give you is connected to these weekend quests. You must spend your weekend questing. This is common sense to all kids of Katsumatsuri. So, something like that. Thank you very much. The tutorial was really helpful. Yeah, another fourth wall breaking explanation. You can investigate anything you think is interesting. Try accessing the editing apartment server. There should be some copies of the digital version of Terra, so you can look at those. I'm probably going to look into some Katsumatsuri urban legends. Is that okay? Sure, umes are a hot topic these days. Do you like those? Absolutely. Good. It's important to focus on things you find interesting. Our policy is letting everyone do independent research. Ha 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 ha. Good talk. Understood. I'll give it a shot. Okay, good luck. Yes, time for some investigating. So mapping now? There's no compass, so I just talk to random people. Oh, Chihaya, what the hell? Chihaya. Oh, is that...
Kotaro!
Oh, hello there. Why are you doing here, Chihaya? Ah, I see. Why do you look so sad? Let's talk to her again. Are you lost or something?
Mai-go-te. Toriaezu, watashi wa daijoubu nan desu.
Okay, I'll be going then. Dots, dots, dots. Why are you following me? Is she really lost? Aww. She wants to try following me until she finally ends up somewhere familiar again. Oh well. Chihaya has joined the party. Yeah. Hey, the compass is back. Yes. An ordinary residential area. An ordinary dog. Down here? Oh, there you go.
そこのって...
An ordinary Gyan recital. Gyan. That's not ordinary, is it?
この辺り見たことあります?
Good for you. So you can find a way home from here?
いや、別にもともとちゃんと帰れますから。
Whatever you say, Chihaya. Maybe I should call it a day too.
そうですか。じゃあ、さよならです。
Yeah, some more bonding with Chihaya on the weekend. So much for investigating, but that's... That was a good weekend. Bye. In the end, we spent almost no time actually looking for information. That was a precious day though. At night, I will organize all the information I have so far. Then look up some stuff on the internet. There's quite a few pages about occult club, about occult stuff in Katsumatsuri. The quality is all over the place, but some of them should be useful. I'm at a loss. I should probably take a break for now. I'll go buy some juice. Unfortunately, I don't see anything worth drinking. So I refresh myself with the night air. So peaceful. I've heard the big cities are dangerous at night, but there's hardly any crime in the residential areas around here. And even if I do run into some tough guy, I can run away from him, no problem. I'm actually much more afraid of my own room right now. Dying physical scares me, but I'm not so good with mental stuff. Where's he going? Why is he walking around at night? Wait. Refresh myself with the night air. To buy a juice? After walking 3 steps, I reach a vending machine. Huh? It has no power. That's weird. Was there a blackout? Vending machine still uses electricity, does it? I thought it was self-run. No. Lots of buildings nearby are lit up. That's why I can see well in the first place. Oh well, I guess I'll walk somewhere else. I look around the usual places for another vending machine. If there are some convenience stores nearby, I could just go there. I've been told in the city that several of those stores can coexist in one street. Several of these stores. Some of the same convenience stores? Sometimes they're even located in the corners of intersections. 7-Eleven. What's the point of in having so many similar places right next to each other? Is it that much of a pain crossing a big street? City kids have it so easy. I wish one of the stores would set up here instead. Oh, there's one. I find a blue vending machine in front of an old building. This is the only place that sells oolong tea. I insert 150 yen, $1.50. Oh, that's pretty cheap. Come on, oolong tea. Then I see a new type of zero calorie drink next to it. I used to like this kind of juice when I was younger. It had the same packaging, but with a big zero stamped on it. I think hard. Everything has zero calories these days, even stuff like this, for some reason. If I start drinking stuff like this, I'll probably get too much fructose instead of too many calories. But maybe... Okay, I've made my decision. I reach for the button. Then the vending machine goes dark. What the hell? Again. Eh? Plink. Dot. Plink, plink. It ate my coins. What the hell? Another blackout? This time the city lamps are out too. Hearing that music is not good. Oh boy. Something's not right. Did something hit the power line? Hit a power line just now? I look up at the nearest telephone pole. Then even higher up, just above a water tank on top of a building. The moon. The moon's shining brilliantly. It seems brighter than it should be. Of course, there's plenty of lighting everywhere else in this city. If the lights weren't out, I probably wouldn't notice how bright the moon was. Hmm? Something's moving on the water tank. Is that a dog? Oh no. Did we get sucked into the dimension again? Wait, why would there be a dog up there? I blink a few times and look up again. It's gone. Am I imagining things? Yes. Is someone there? I rub my eyes and squint again. It's a girl. I can see a skirt going down to that silhouette's knees. Then it disappears, melting into the darkness. What the hell? Are my eyes deceiving me? Did I just see that? Oh no. Ah! No. Another silhouette jumping down between two buildings. What? Should I chase it? My legs don't move right away. Should I really be chasing something like that? I've been attacked by a occult phenomenon several times. If I chase after something that mysterious, I might be signing my own death warrant. Thoughts. Honestly, I'm pretty scared right now. But if I just go home, I might just spend the night being afraid of that thing. Wow, this is bad. I guess I do need to check it out. If nothing happens, all is well. Maybe it's just a helium-filled people-shaped balloon drifting down. It is possible. I've already lost sight of it. If I'm gonna chase it now, I might need some help. This is hard. Let's use my power. Yeah, I need it right now. I should use it on. My eyes. Legs? Eyes. I need to find it, so my eyes are important. Or more important. I need to improve my night vision. Can I really do that? Physical strength is pretty easy to imagine. All I have to do is think about making certain muscles stronger. Once I try using this power to make myself smarter. It was a complete failure. I think it's because I couldn't get the precise image of what I wanted to enhance. What exactly does becoming smarter involve? More memory? Maybe accelerating my brain? Train my brain? I get high scores on that mobile game. That's nowhere near precise enough. All I managed to do was make my head hurt. Probably because I tried directing it with a vague feeling rather than a physical location. So my eyes. This is a pretty vague feeling too. I tried improving my senses before, but all I ended up was speeding up the muscles behind my eyes, which didn't help at all. I want to see better in the dark. I want to see farther like an eagle. Will this work? I concentrate on my eyes. The sensation of a glowing fluid racing out my glands. Boiling engine oil. I direct it into my eyes. From inside my body to the back of my eyes. Several different cellular components pulse forth for myself. From my core chemical makeup. I focus all of them on a single point. My eyes. Thoughts. Oh, it's glowing. It's moving. Oh. The second hand of the clock moved to a bit more clockwise. Did it work? I open my eyes. Ooh, I feel dizzy. Crap. This is what it looks like when you wear glasses that aren't meant for you. I tried to make a slight adjustment, and it probably is very slight, biologically speaking. But, ooh, I feel sick. My legs feel floaty, my eyes hurt. I really shouldn't have done that. I rub my eyes. Oh no. Oops. Sorry. Sorry, Kotaro. But the town does look a bit brighter. Is that just me? But only a little bit. Now then, I hope that actually helps. The silhouette was heading for the park. Let's go. I run through the town that night. Every so often, I look up at the sky. I wonder what happens if the hand makes a full turn. Every so often, I look up at the sky. This feels pretty good, actually. Not that I need exercise or anything, but I wonder if people on sports teams always jog like this. Boy, this feels bad. I'm never using it on my eyes again. I'm sorry. I run all the way to the park. I should've used that on the legs. Well, it's too late though. I didn't see anything strange on the way here. If I can't find anything in the park, I probably have no hope of catching it. Why did I stop in the park? The reason's simple. Normally people would stop in a place like this. Normally people would stop in a place like this. If it was just a blow-up doll, it'd probably get caught in a tree or something. I pray that logic applies to what I saw earlier. Start searching the park. Thoughts. Creepy. Very creepy. There's nothing creepier than a park at night. Lots of ghost stories could be set here. And that lake. Or that sandbox. Sandbox. I know the lake is there. Sandbox? Wow, I better investigate this later. Can I go home? No, not really. I'd be too scared when I go back. Ducks. Where? Squinting makes me feel even worse. Am I weaker now? Anyway, I squint. No silhouettes. So it really is gone. I haven't seen a single person all the way here. So I can't ask anyone else if they saw something. What's that red light? I don't remember any red lights in the park. That's ramen! Thanks to my improved insight, I can read the text of the paper lanterns outside the ramen stand. That was a complete waste. I really shouldn't use this power if I'm not absolutely sure I need to. I keep a fair distance and watch it for a bit. Well, the owner isn't a skeleton, and I don't see any ghosts flying around it. There's about 4 to 5 adults eating there. It looks lively, nothing suspicious at all. In fact, I can hear their laughter from here. Absolutely nothing suspicious. Maybe we should ask if they saw something. No, if they saw what I saw, they wouldn't be laughing like that. Guess I would look elsewhere.
Oi!
I guess I should look elsewhere. Huh. He grabbed my shoulder. I jumped back instinctively. Ow! He won't let go. He has me pinned down completely. Then he lets go. That's a pretty big man behind him.
Hello, Akazo. どうしたんで こんなとこでよ?
What are you doing out here so late? He speaks lightly.
Huh? 何警戒してんだ? Aguyo. 最近はてめえみてえな若造の方がよっぽど危険だっての。
Hmm? I tried thinking. This old man probably owns that ramen stand. So sorry, a lot's happened. The man looks over my face carefully.
まあいいだろ。よっしゃ! 来店第1回目だ! わしの屋台でラーメンでも食ってけや!
But what?
遠慮すんな若造!
Pulls my hand forcefully. No, I... This old guy has some insane strength. Pulls me all the way to the stand.
わけありの若造、一匹追加だ!
Oh? Why this guy?
たった一人でこんなとこまで旅をしてくる勇者様よ!
Now that's impressive. Come on boy, drink of us. Man, old man with glasses. So sorry, I don't drink alcohol.
その小僧。
The gentleman in the middle of the group lays eyes on me.
なんで? 顔見知りかい?
いや。
This is like the second time, where there's a hint that a character with a sprite knows me. Oh my gosh. Who was the first guy? Help me buy the camera in the back alley. Jeez, Gen-san, such a hard boss. Hook nose man. How many men are here? The man inside the stand takes off his cooking outfit. He's wearing a suit underneath. Was he making one of his guests do the cooking?
その辺かけな!
Oh, okay. I sit down in front of him. I didn't come here to eat ramen. The silhouette's probably long gone by now.
で、どうしたよ? 話せることなら相談してみな。
え?
こんな時間に一人でうろつくなんざ、なんか訳ありだろ? あ、言いたくなきゃ言わんでいい。 ただよ、 喋っちまえば楽になることもあるだろうよ。
Ah. They're assuming I have a tragic backstory or something. No, it's nothing like that, I just...
なんだ?
Haunted.
幽霊だ?
Very recently, ghosts have been attacking me at night. Clink. The sound of the gentleman setting down his glass. Ah, well. Suddenly, they're all quiet. Familiar? Familiar?
Yeah.
The two men make eye contact. Oh boy. Familiar?
いつ見たのかね?
Huh?
それをだ。最近か?
I didn't really see them. I encountered something. But I never saw it directly. It's just some really bizarre things happened. Then whatever it was knocked me out in an instant. Through psychological warfare. So where was it? We'll exorcise it for you. You will? The pros are fighting familiars, so where is it? There's that word again.
Shizumare.
A dignified voice. A composed voice coming straight from the stomach.
Kimi, shozoku wa?
My what? Organization? Katsumatsuri's... I guess the Occult Research Club?
Naruhodo na!
What did he mean by familiar?
あれはゲームの話だ。
Oh, just a game.
我々はゲームをたしなむ。特にネットゲームを得意とする。
This is blatantly avoiding the topic, this guy. Gentlemen. Does this guy really know me as well? What the hell was my past about? What happened in my childhood? They might all be deadbeats. But he sounded like he really meant it.
我々は没頭するあまり、しばしばゲームと現実を混同してしまうのだ。
They actually are deadbeats.This is the kind of battle I must not write about. One of Japan's most shameful sides.
我々は魔物を狩る者、いわばプロだ。相談に乗ってやろう。
No, I'm perfectly fine.
幽霊のことはよく知らないが、もし本当にそのようなものに遭遇したなら、近づかないことをお勧めする。
I just said I don't need any help. It's kind of haunting me, so I have no idea how to avoid it.
遭遇するとしたら廃墟や墓地だ。面白半分にそのような場所に足を踏み入れた若者が呪い殺されるのは映画ではよくあることだ。
That's true.
心当たりはあるかね。
I do kind of like that stuff.
ならば今後は慎むことだ。平穏な生活のため。
My own sake. I've heard there are lots of.You amazing Katsumatsu. Were you referring to them when you said familiars? The old men look at each other. They don't seem bothered, but the air does feel a bit colder now.
この土地に未確認の動物が多数存在するという話は聞いたことがある。我々が以前警備の仕事に携わっていた頃にも、そうした未知の動物に襲われて怪我をした人間がいたものだ。
Ho? Guards?You used to be security guards?
おう、俺たちはそこの OB でな。
Veterans.
今は引退し、それぞれの人生を生きているね。
How long ago was this?
何十年も前、まだもっと小さな市だった頃から見てきた。昔はこのような精神的な都市ではなかったのだよ。
So these guys are walking encyclopedias of the area. Something flashes in my brain. If I make a connection here, I might get lots of good information later. Could you tell me more of those unidentified animals?
そんなにゲームの武勇伝が聞きたいか?
Not the video game, I mean real ones. Umeis.
主席で無粋なことを言ってくれるな。今夜はやめておけ。だが、もし本当に知りたいというなら、また私を訪ねてくるといい。ここにもたまによる、江坂は来てないかとことづてをもらえれば、何か相談に乗ろう。
Thank you. The gentleman's eyes shine confidently.
私の情報は、どんな攻略本よりも実践的だぞ。
Enough about video games.
と!お嬢も来てたか。よ。
Apparently someone else arrived. I think the pot's blocking my view of her.
ま、若いうちは大いに悩むこったや。
こった。
Hey, I know the voice. Oh, what a surprise.
あ、てこった。お嬢。
Ah, is it who I think it is? Shizuru? The voice sounds familiar.I lean back to get a good look at her. Hi, Shizuru. Welcome to this night. You come to this ramen stand at night as well? That's dangerous. Shizuru's blowing on some ramen to cool it off. She tries sucking up a noodle.Her mom pops open. Her mouth pops open. It must have been too hot. She immediately drinks some cold water. This time she holds the water in one hand while blowing. Oh my god, that mental image. That's all. adorable. She continues battling the hot ramen like that for a while and then... Hey! I wave. Shizuru is extremely shocked. It's too late to notice when you got your ramen already. He's trying to figure out how to react. No. We're friends at school. Fine, if you insist. If you insist. I carried my bowl of ramen to the to a seat next to Shizuru's. Neither did I. Well, let's eat. Shizuru nods. We slurped our noodles. God, he's just watching her eat. The ramen looks so good. Maybe we're connected by the string of fate. you're making her cough. You're surprising her too much. No. That's not true. Shizuru freaks out more than ever before. She's almost hyperventilating. Calm down, it's a joke. Calm down, Shizuru. She calms down. Shizuru's face starts boiling just like in the manga. She slaps the man's shoulder. Is Shizuru a regular here? Customer. Shizuru's got some weird connections. Oh crap, if I keep talking like the ramen will get cold. The guy everyone calls Gen-san watches us with a big grin on his face. Now he's laughing at the top of his lungs. I still want to know what that shadow was, but I guess it's too late to know. Too late now. These guys seem fun, they're weird in a lot of ways, but Shizuru seems to know them, so they can't be bad. Oho, not bad. We're here to join in, and we brought gifts. Man, move by now. Gotcha! He starts making an prompt table out of a gear cake and start and a cutting board. He starts making an impromptu table out of a beer cake and a cutting board. And that's why I say that. Whoa, who's who? Is that Gen-san? The shop? Oh, he's so muscular. That's not my image of him. Wait, my mental image of him was so different.
Ha! Shit to fucking yaro to wa kuso demo tarete no imaimashi yaro tono ii de arimasu te na!
Ho? Ano tetsumenpi ni ka?
Gen-san used to be unbeatable. Bring a can of sorry out here.
Shizuru-kun
wa ii josei ni nari sou da.
Genji ka?
Otto, sore hodo ki no nagai hanashi demo nai daro.
Then I better make some plans too. I'm still active, you know? She's a little popular with the old man.
Daitai! Danna wa sudani karachimatteru njaneka?
Dou kana?
Oho, you sound confident.
Man, 若い者には負ける。
Number one, we shall sing Hot Summer with the boys. Join in! You have no choice, I shall perform a duet with you. No one wants you to do that. I'll get excited. This park is great.
若い二人はまだまだ食い気か。よーし、おっさん腕に寄りかけてもっと作っちゃうぞ。
I request Peking duck. Shark fin soup.
ビーフストロガノフなど。
残念だが材料がね。エビの酒蒸しでも作るか。
Sake steamed shrimp.
エビ。
Don't drink though, Shizuru. Shrimp. Sake. Give me another bottle.
ふむ。私もジャック・ダニエルでも開けるとしよう。
Kataro. A summer is over. Shut up. You suck at this. Stop deluding yourself. If I do not sing, I will die. Everyone's loud. Then I notice that Esuka san is the only one drinking calmly. That guy is dandy.
じいちゃんはおとなしいから。
Ah, but Esuka-san is still smiling at the other old men going nuts. Feels like he has the highest ranking or something. Highest rank or something. Esuka-san, the leader?
Fire!
Yeah, Gunsan's the greatest. Yahoo!Yay! The guitar joins in at some point. What the hell? Yay. At some point, I joined in the ruckus. I've been here a long time, but if I stay out too long, too late, it'll cause problems tomorrow. Apparently, the old men will keep partying until dawn, but tomorrow's Monday. They're completely abandoning their work duties. I guess they really are in opposition with modern society. They're a bit modest, but I have no doubt they have led colorful lives. It's kinda enchanting. Anyway, it's really late, so I decided to walk Shizuru home. I wasn't planning on being out this late.
疲れたか?
I've been running around all day.
メンダーで吹っ飛ぶ。
Yeah, that ramen was great.
Huh?
What?
Menra.
Menra. Well, in the industry, I guess it's called Menra.
Huh?
She does seem to understand. She doesn't seem to understand.
同じものなのか?
They are.
だが、
yes, they are.
ラーメンと現代人の Menra は全然違う。
Oh, Gen? Oh, right, that guy's... Everyone called Gen-san. What I ate was definitely ramen.
そうなのか?
Have you never been to a ramen shop before?
コンビニでよく食べる。
So cup ramen. I guess I can see cup ramen and proper ramen shop being two completely different things. She's really... Never been to a ramen shop before?Is she that kind of rich girl? She points to the right. Well, I might as well walk you the rest of the way.
もう着いた。
What? She points at a weird desolate apartment in the building. Even compared to the similar buildings around it, if no one would call it fancy. Do you live alone? She nods.
じゃあ、うちまで。
Eh, but isn't that bad?Don't look at me with such pure eyes. Now I feel sinful for imagining things. No, it's fine. She wasn't thinking that at all. Okay, just a little bit. I follow Shizuru inside. A tragic heroine with a injured eye. Shizuru's house.Nothing happened. I just walked her up to the store and watched her go in. I caught a glimpse of the inside, and Shizuru acted embarrassed and shooed me away. But there was nothing in Shizuru's room. It wasn't neat and tidy, it was just devoid of air and anything. For some reason, that bothers me. Devoid of anything? For some reason, that bothers me. So there wasn't any plushes. Not living alone. I look around my room. The shelves are full of magazines and manga and novels, and I have a TV and some toys. She's living all on her own without any of those things. Isn't that lonely? Is she so poor she can't buy any of those things? I had no idea why my friend was a starving student. But no matter how poor she is, that doesn't explain it being that empty. Does she just like it that way? Next time I gonna find out. Today's progress. Investigate Shizuru's room. That was absolutely nothing. There was absolutely nothing. I haven't done anything for the occult research club. I didn't manage to find anything for it. I guess I'll get a shower and go to bed. What time is it? I did 2 days in a row in this single episode. I guess that's it. That's it for today. Oh, thanks for the autosave. I saw that. Well guys, thanks for watching this episode, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.